This video is an introduction to our Python environment, which we'll be using for the remaining exercises in this course. To get to our Python exercises, open the Online Course Files folder on the desktop. Right-click on the folder called Python Exercises and select Open with Code. This will open the folder in Visual Studio Code, which is a free IDE from Microsoft. The environment has already been configured to have the necessary Python extension and packages downloaded. There's a subfolder for exercises with stub code for each section, and another folder with the completed solutions. In the exercises folder, there's a file called PyWeb API Client. This file contains some code for a basic HTTP client and is a wrapper around some of the commonly used methods from the Python requests library. We'll make use of this class throughout the rest of the exercises. The class contains no PyWeb API specific code, but just allows us to make HTTP requests to the same base URL without copying the same code over and over again. The client example script shows a quick demonstration of making a request using only the requests library, compared to the same request using the wrapper class. We can see that it removes the need for some of the repetitive overhead and console output and simplifies the script.